back to another episode of Binding of Isaac. David here again. Let's do that. Let's see if I can actually win one. God, I suck at this game. Oh, item room right off the bat. What are you? I don't know what you are. I'll go and double shot, buddy. It's okay, I suppose. Can't complain for a free item, really. As long as it's not charge shot. Give me money. Keys, I need money, I need bombs, I need... Oh, I got bombs. I got two bombs. But I need keys. Oh, there's a key. Oh, troll bomb. Get out of there. Two bombs and a cent, a penny. Not greatest. Where's the Duke of Flies? Kinda corral the little flies with the harlequin. Try not to get too overwhelmed with them. Fairly easy. HP up, that's good. And then grab my heart. Go down to the next floor. Basement 2. Almost took some stupid damage there. Let's see if I can make the floor without taking dumb damage. Probably won't be able to. Probably should have held on to that key for down here. Oh, oh! Okay. Kinda cheat the system with my pirate one. There we go. I need a... What is that? That sacrifice? I don't want to do that. Yeah, let's try. Let's see what we got here. Oh, it gives me one of everything. Okay, that's good. I can actually get into the item room. Let's see. What do you do? Rocks don't stand a chance. No idea what that means. Oh. Oh. Okay, lucky rock has appeared in the basement. How long is this last for? It's pretty neat. Oh, it lasts as long as I want it to, I suppose. Okay. Oh, that was almost stupid damage. As much of a threat. Keep an eye on him. I know what he's doing. Get the bomb. Pull these flies off. And here's the ultimate test. Can I get through a boss fight without taking damage? It's being monster, probably not. Oh, nope, okay, there goes that. Why I have such a hard time with him. Normally it's his little jump that gets me. A little bit, I guess. Damn it. Let's see what that takes me to the shop. Just not keeping my eye out on this stuff. That's what it is. Oh my god. Oh, what hit me there? This thing shoots stuff. I don't think so. I'm gonna die, I think. I don't like these bouncy, fat flies. Yep, there we go. Damn it. Try again. Tell me, okay. I was gonna say, tell me it did count as being killed. That would have pissed me off. Oh, the door opened, so it would have. This was a mistake. There we go. Whew, that was close. Close call. Mm-hmm. That's what my life has come to. Ooh, done. Nickel. Done, stupid. Waiter. Color. That was close. Yay, cancer. I have no idea what that does. Hard for me to tell where those are going to be landing. my god. Please don't die again. There we go. Got through it. Give me something good. Works. Spirit heart. HP up. I suppose. Though I don't think I have a lot of the good items unlocked yet, so I'm gonna be getting shit stuff. Okay. Gluttony. It'll give me a health up, probably. Ooh. Oh, I got hit by it twice. Oh my god. You're not gonna give me anything because I can't even get to those hearts to replenish my health. Thanks. Oh my god. I suck at this game. At least I got a key. And here we go. Is this what I think it is? Yes, it is! Awesome! I heal by blowing myself up. Now I just need Pyromania. I think that's what it is. Pyromania. Alright, gives you pretty much infinite bombs. Go for a bomb build. That's what it is. Give me a heart, bomb, money. Go for a boss. Larry Jr. That's pretty easy, I think. Just keep going back and forth, that's fine by me. Next level. Homing shots. That could be useful. No, I don't want to go in there. I don't want to do the fight thing. Oh, spider. Calm down there. Calm it. Ah. Another bomb. Let's go this way. Ah. Right into that one. That's a big room. I don't want to go in there. I already got the item. Oh my god. Really? There we go. Use the homing to my advantage, at least. Oh, it's this shit room again. Poisonwood. I'm gonna die again, aren't I? God damn it. Suck at this. Oh, yep, okay. Oh, maybe next time. Damn it.